So the next step in the process is finding the proposal that best fits the fabric of Buffalo's Elmwood Village.
And that's where residents come in. 7 Eyewitness News reporter Allie Tuohy continues our coverage with their perspective tonight.
Hundreds packed the Mary Seton Room at Klein Hands Music Hall Thursday. Bill Albers was one of them. He lives a stone's throw from Women and Children's Hospital.
I just live 2 blocks up Richmond there.
That's why he was eager to hear what developers have planned once the hospital moves out. Albers was attracted to Uniland's proposal for the park space and Simonelli's concept because it includes a soccer field.
I like the park idea. The soccer thing, the green space, anything where you're going to have more green space, a place I can walk my dog.
Then there's Erin Habes. She also lives in the Elmwood Village on West Utica Street.
The parking lot, that big parking lot, is right in my backyard.
She too appreciates the idea of having a soccer field in the area.
I did like the soccer field idea. That was really cool, kind of like half underground, half above ground.
That certainly resonated with parents like David Martinez. Martinez coaches the Delaware Soccer Club. He says having a field in the Elmwood Village would be life-changing.
We have to go out to North Tonawanda. Used to be soccer, well, now it's Sportsplex, about 35, 40 minutes coming from the city to have practice, for example.
Of course, the soccer field wasn't the only standout.
And I think having residences and some green space on West Utica would really help the neighborhood.
I love the park space components. I love the adaptive components.
I have to admit, I did like the idea of the grocery store because I think there's a definite need for that.
Overall, we didn't hear many complaints. This crowd seemed genuinely grateful that the 617,000 square foot space won't likely sit vacant for long, no matter which developer is chosen.
Now, the hospital hopes to make a decision by mid-year. They want whoever is chosen construction ready the minute the hospital moves out. The new John R. Oshai Hospital is currently under construction. It's set to open on the Buffalo Niagara campus in 2017. Allie Tuohy, 7 Eyewitness News.
Thank you.